Hello. Good noon. I am Dr. P. K. Jha. I'm a senior neurosurgeon in Noida and Greater Noida. And I'm also a master spirit life coach. Today, I'm going to talk about the topic called Brain Does Not Make a Man. Man Makes His Brain. शायद बहुत लोग हमें सुन रहे हैं जो कि शायद हिंदी में ज़्यादा कंफर्टेबल होंगे, तो मैं हिंदी और इंग्लिश दोनों ही यूज़ करूँगा ताकि सबको फ़ायदा हो. व्हाई इट इज़ सो इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट इट इज़ नॉट द ब्रेन विच मेक्स अ मैन बट मैन मेक्स हिज ब्रेन. ये परसेप्शन कि ब्रेन मेक्स अ मैन, व्हाई दिस परसेप्शन इज डेंजरस, व्हाई? Because if you know that I have got this brain, अगर ईश्वर ने हमें ऐसा ही ब्रेन दिया है, मेरे मम्मी पापा से मुझे यही मिला है, मुझे यही क्वालिफिकेशन मिले है, I have got only this knowledge. If you limit yourself in this thinking, that means you are submitting yourself to what you have got in life. लेकिन हम अपनी स्थिति को दुनिया में कभी भी बदल सकते हैं. Submission to fate हमें नहीं करना है. We cannot set limit to our life. We give more preference to qualifications if we have this perception ki brain makes a man. Jo qualification hai, jo ohda hai, jo gyan mila hai, wahi uske isko define karti hai. Usse kya hota hai? We stop learning ki jo ho gaya so ho gaya, ab to isi tarah se jeena hai. Jaisa mera brain hai, jaisa meri qualification hai, bas. And people hardly learn for maybe just 15 to 20 years of their life, and rest of the life they just continue, live anyway. They don't know the limitations that they have imposed on themselves, and they don't know the qualifications that can they still get to change the very nature of their life and the surroundings and the society that they live in. So this is of utmost importance to continue to learn and further enhance your capability of the brain. So that one can create his own life of choice. So this differences of person with higher knowledge, higher qualifications, and those who don't have any formal qualifications has led to the division of the society between learned and ignorant. But this is dangerous. This is leading to a lot of sects and groupism in the society, and those who are able to do something are suppressed, oppressed, and there is false gain by those having false qualifications, or you can say some qualification in their life. And human values are a bypass. Manviya mulya ko utna fir aham nahi mil pata hai jitna milna chahiye. Lekin aisa dekha gaya hai ki qualification matter nahi karti. Jo manviya mulya jisme jyada hota hai jeevan mein wahi safal aur sukhi hote hain. तो इसका जो परसेप्शन है कि ब्रेन मेक्स ए मैन इज डेंजरस फॉर आवर सोसाइटी. एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू कैन मेक योर ब्रेन. कहा जाता है कि इन अर्ली ईयर्स ऑफ योर लाइफ यू मेक योर हैबिट, दैट मीन्स यू मेक योर ब्रेन, एंड लेटर दैट हैबिट्स मेक योर लाइफ. सो इनिशियली यू मेक योर हैबिट, एंड देन हैबिट मेक्स योर लाइफ. सो हैबिट एंड नॉलेज जो हम इनिशियली 15 टू 20 ईयर्स में पाते हैं, वही जिंदगी भर फिर आपके एटीट्यूड को, आपके एक्शंस के, आपके थॉट्स को डिफाइन करती है, और आप जिंदगी में एक लिमिटेड लेवल पर ही रह जाते हैं और आगे नहीं बढ़ पाते. सब कोई बोलते हैं अपने क्वालिफिकेशन में रहो, अपने लिमिट में रहो, अपने मतलब दे विल टेल यू दैट यू हैव योर लिमिट, नो योर लिमिट, वर्क इन योर लिमिट, बट इट इज़ नॉट सो. यू कैन चेंज योर लाइफ फ्रॉम राइट नाउ, whatever your age may be. That is the potential that you have hidden inside. And dukh ka sabse bada karan yahi hai ki apne andar ke is potential ko na hum pehchan paate hain, na usse nikal paate hain, aur yahi dukh din mein reh jata hai. So how you can break your limit today? So the goal of this presentation today is how to break free of the limitations, of the notions that we have put on ourselves. How we can create new habit, new brain. Another case say it's called rewiring of the brain. The brain is electrical firing cells to each other, and we can any moment change the wiring and rewire our brain. by the facts that I'm going to give today, and I'm going to tell you the practical steps to change your brain, to change your wiring of the brain. This will lead to onward journey to realize your highest goal. The purpose of human life is to live a life of purpose. Everybody has come here for a unique purpose, everybody. And that purpose has to be realized.